Ridiculous War, a poem by Yuri Shelyashenko. Too many fairy tales of war for killers glory told. This story of another sort, how laughter made war stop. Imagine life in times of dove, when peace in minds prevails. United earth embraced by love, and everyone are friends. A couple of friends had vision saying, divide and rule all lands. So Auntie put on East his name, and Super got her West. They signed peace treaty with a pledge to live alone each other, on Auntie people's fatherland and Super people's land mother. Those Auntie Super chosen dudes, to them obey and pay. Ask humbly from your own tributes some means to live today. They promise you a lot in words, fine coins, on paper. You found that your soul is sold, all souls are sold together. Trust blindly, you belong to us, if not you enemy, weep. The super people kick people's asses and anti-people beat people. Fellows tired of blood and gore instead of promised miracle. They asked Auntie what he's for, they said Super she's equal. Facing good people, rulers went mad, called patriots be martyrs. Super preemptively self-defended from self-defense of Auntie. So people and anti-people turned armed and hating crowds. Anti-heroes to kill and cripple, super-heroic liars. Both armies marched to the war. One soul on middle ground thought common sense need to return, set free enslaved crowds. Both super crowd and anti-crowd told to shoot, not stare. A good joke made them all to laugh. War super anti-fair. People's laughter shaken sky and land. Fake gods of war were gone. All people on earth were friends again, enjoying peace at home. Too many fairy tales of war for killers glory told, but this one only have a worth, how laughter made war stop.